Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridget. Today I got my package that I'm super excited about. So I kind of freaked out for a minute because I didn't order breeches, but the whole front of the package says breeches on it. Oh, that's probably not good to show. It says breeches on it, and I kind of freaked out for a second. But I'm gonna show you guys what I ordered. I did not order breeches because I have some already, so. Oh my God, no way. This baby, it's gonna fit her. It's gonna fit her so well. Ah! It's for my pony, but I'm having a really hard time opening this. The poor UPS guy, he was like handing me my package and I basically ripped it out of his hands. I was so excited. He probably thinks I'm crazy. He probably was like, what is wrong with that girl? Anyway, so here it is. Are you guys ready for this? Because I have been waiting for a week. What is this? This is an English saddle pad. I am so excited to use. So I actually have, it's by Tough Rider, by the way. I actually have a couple English saddle pads, but they do not fit Dixie properly. So I am going to be using this one. I figured I would buy one. I have some stirrups that actually match this. I'm all matchy-matchy for my English stuff. Heck, I'm matchy-matchy for my Western stuff too. I just don't ever match my horse. I should get a shirt in this color. Anyway, so this is like a super light blue. That smells like pickles. I am like super excited. I'm gonna be doing a review on this, but that review is going to be coming whenever I ride in it. That way I know how I like it and how it fits my horse and stuff. But it is pony sized. Right now I really do love that this is all fleece on the bottom. I really love it though, and I absolutely love this color. It's gonna look so good. Okay, anyway, so yeah, I've been waiting for this for so long, and I will be doing another unboxing for Ranch Dressin', and then I will be doing another unboxing on a lot more tack in a couple weeks. It says April 18th, it should be here, so yeah. Anyway, this is what I got right now. Super, super excited though. Don't forget to like and subscribe, because at 150 subscribers, I'm gonna be doing a saddle pad giveaway. Not this saddle pad, but a couple other ones that I have. And we will see you guys in the next video.